Tomorrow night, the spotlight is back on the dirt as the 25th annual Chase Hawks Roughstock Rodeo invades First Interstate Arena. It's one of the top events on the nation's calendar this time of year, with just bareback, saddle bronc, and bull riders competing. And many come straight from the NFR in Vegas, Stock 2. This year is no exception, but it will be without two new Montanans with two very good excuses.
I had full intentions on going to it, but right after this is done, they're going to get me in for some wrist surgery. I got some stuff going on in there that's not supposed to be going on, so I'm gonna take some time off.
I've got to go to Canada for Christmas. Otherwise, I'd be there. I went to Chase Hawks earlier in my career. I love that rodeo, and it's a great cause, and I'd like to get back there. It's just not gonna work this year.
You just don't want to get divorced.
That's it.
See, I get it.